Abu Razin states that Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu came to us and striking his forehead with his hand, he said, "Here came. Do you states that I associate falsehood with Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam so that you may get right path, and I must go astray. And I testify, I have heard Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam say, when the shoelace of any one of you breaks, he should not wear the other shoe before mending it." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5464.